Vacant betrayed me.
Vacant betrays everybody. He doesn't know how to stay loyal.
Hunter, better to find out than
wild.
Do you want to explain this, Goddess?
No, because I'm sick of it, and I'm done with Vacant. I knew Vacant was a two-faced snake 4 years ago. I'm done explaining why Vacant is a two-faced snake. Vacant just is a snake.
That explains it. He will turn on anyone.
And he likes to go around making up lies about people.
Yep.
And he'll regurgitate crap that he knows is a lie.
And now he's got us all. He was the other night, he was calling us all Riri pedos.
I'm sorry, but that bitch is giving Riri with how slow she talks. She's the one who actually sounds Riri. Because Riri means slowed down. That's exactly the meaning of Riri.
Tiger.
All this stuff with me and them is because of Vacant.
Also, one thing I want to tell all of Vacant's fanboys in the chat, Vacant is engaging in a campaign of slander and libel against Bear George and I. Vacant is calling Bear George and I pedophiles. I have no interest in returning my friendship with Vacant. That is a relationship-killing thing. And no one who's anyone's friend should be encouraging someone to be friends with someone who's engaging in a campaign of slander and libel against them. That's just crazy cuckoo BS nonsense.
And hate.
And if Vacant had called any of you a pedophile, you would be just as pissed as us. And if Vacant had recorded you, sent it to Fairbear, and then had Fairbear send it to Southern so they could post it on YouTube, you guys would all be pissed too. Stop acting like we need to be the better person and extend the olive branch to Vacant. I'm getting pissed with that bullshit and tired of talking about Vacant. Yeah, you should be friends with her again. She just called you a pedophile and wrote a bunch of libel in her stream title. You should be friends with her again. Make up with her again. That's fucking bullshit.
That ain't happening.
Right, so all of Vacant's friends who are upset about it can stay mad about it. Sorry about it.